Sir, we're ready to begin.
How old do you think it is? 10,000? 100,000?
Mr. Wayland?
Yes. Begin the breaching procedure.
Coming in low and smooth. Still nothing from the surface?
Nick, surface will be a combat drop until further notice.
Understood, Marlowe. We're... What the hell?
Unknown vessel detected. Shit, it just appeared out of nowhere.
Molly, you reading this?
Marlowe's gone. Last wave inbound. Strap in and hold tight.
That means you too, rookie.
What's the matter, rookie? Didn't they cover this in simulation?
Tequila, get the kid on his feet. He's out cold.
Rookie. Rookie, you still with us?
Come on, Private. Let's get you on your feet.
Okay, listen up. We have a potential xenomorph infestation here. That's right, a bug hunt. So make sure you nail your targets at a distance. Molecular acid can be a real son of a bitch. Take a look inside.
Got something! Movement right on top of us!
Contact!
Time. Look around slowly. You took quite a knock to the head during the drop. Take a stim. You'll feel better. Your squad bugged out in a hurry. Had to leave you behind. On the upside, you missed a hell of a fight. Power's down all over the colony. Use your flashlight. And if you need more light, pop a flare. Alright, Marine. You need to get out of there. Way out's via the basement. I'll send an objective marker to your heads-up display. You should be clear of friendlies, so if anything moves, shoot it. I'll be in touch.
BG-386. Not quite home away from home, the company staked its claim. But here at Weyland-Yutani, we see beyond the immediate.
Marlowe handed the Xenos a trump card. This drop is shaping up worse than Acheron, if that's possible. There's an emergency generator by the door.
Good job, rookie. I guess we're even. How's the head? Come on in and grab yourself a pulse rifle, kid. What the heck was Weyland-Yutani up to down here? It's Xeno Central on this rock, and these bugs don't just pop up unannounced. And I don't even want to think about the hostiles that popped in out of nowhere and took out the Marlow. Anyway, listen. I think I can control some of the colony's systems from here.
Alright! Power's back online!
Repeat.
This is Connor. My squad's in the club. We got power, lighting, ventilation. Everything but the booze is flowing. Hold up. Shit. We got movement. Guess we woke up the neighbors. Requesting backup. There's some weird shit in here.
Connor, I can give you one man. He's a little clumsy, but he's a Xeno killer, all right. Proceed to the club and give him some fire support. I gotta stay here and get the rooftop sentries back online. Give him hell, Ricky.
Yeah. treat him like my kid brother.
Welcome to base camp, rookie.
He had yourself quite a party back there. Glad you made it.
Suck it up, kid. You'll live.
Come with me, rookie. We're needed upstairs.
I've got readings.
Why'd they just give up like that?
They're testing the perimeter, Private.
What the? What happened to the lights?
They cut the power.
Mortal will come out of the wall!
Sentry one is down. Find the command laptop. Don't relax just yet, Marine. Your guard down. Crack it open! Where the fuck did... Whew! I can't believe we made it through that. Charlie team's en route. They may need support. Get to the barricade.
Let's move.
Thank you.
runs underneath the entire colony. Follow the sewer tunnels back to the garage. Do it, Marine! You can wash the shit off in orbit!
Yeah.
Rookie? Shit, you must have an angel watching over you or something. Running a trace. You're over by the refinery?
Blast door open.
That's near Major Van Zandt's last known location. Before we lost contact. I have to reestablish contact with the Major. Get to the top of the outbuilding. If you realign the dish, then I'll be able to log in to the core network. That should help me reach Van Zandt and any other survivors. I'm losing your signal. Watch your back in there. Find a power node to get that elevator working. At the colony. I should be able to tap into something. Bring systems online. Doors, locks, lights, cams. Power levels nominal. Someone shut this place down in a hurry. Fried half the circuits. I've got pretty much zip inside. If you head back down through the outbuilding, there's a service bridge that leads into the refinery.
Administration.
Sonic is down. Bypass it on site. Okay, rookie. Welcome to Hacking 101. Start the bypass. Wait for it to complete, then remove the hack device to finalize the override. Top of the elevator shaft. Scout around and get it back online. There should be a power router in the control room.
Webster wasn't on duty today. Reassigned to the refinery, they said. But I...
Move it, rookie. Find the router and hook me up with the refinery. Shatter good. Initializing. I see you, rookie. Damn, you don't look so good. I picked up a data file from the network here. Looks like the administration android found something. Carl Bishop Wayland? Something pretty special down here for the man himself to take a personal interest. All right. Got security control. Good to go. Keep moving through the building. I'm gonna scan for Van Zandt's PDT. We'll get you to the nearest RV point, then pull you both out together.
Yeah!
fastest way out is through the hot. It's the matriarch! Nowhere to run, Rookie. You're gonna have to face that bitch. She's camped over one of the smelting furnaces. She must like the heat or something. You handle the edge while I try to get power to the control system.